accents the water in such a way that...